having not just Boracay Island, but the province of Aklan benefiting from this particular technology, which is really the gold standard in terms of decontamination. Sir,
would you like to? We from Steraclean, in partnership with Makati Medical Center Foundation, is offering a decontamination system that utilizes binary ionization technology. Base is hydrogen peroxide in a very low concentration, and it passes through a plasma arc and produces this fog or mist that has the capacity to kill most of the pathogenic microorganisms from protozoas, bacteria, and the viruses that would cover coronaviruses. So it has fought many wars before. War against Ebola, if you would remember. MERS, to include MERS, the first SARS. And you can trace its history back during the anthrax attack, against the US Senate. So we hope you can fit into a public health community's pandemic preparedness program and response. This has been recognized by the World Health Organization in terms of innovative technology and decontamination, and currently it has been used by the region, countries across the region, to include South Korea, Israel, of course the United States, United Kingdom, and Singapore, of course, and hopefully
and China.
China, yes. And so we are bringing it into our country.